Mods in Shogun 2 come in three different possible formats. The first is an installer.exe file. This is easy to install as all you need to do is run the installer. The second is a .pack file. You place this in your Shogun 2 data directory. Lastly, there are mods from the Shogun 2 Steam Workshop. All you need to do is to click subscribe and relaunch Shogun 2 to activate the mod. The Total War Mod Manager is a portable program to manage Shogun 2 mods. The download link for the Mod Manager is in the video description below. You can move the order of mods up and down. Moving a mod higher up will mean its contents will load over any conflicting files in the mods below it. You can also see the number of conflicts of this mod and how many files it has by hovering over it. As you can see, this bots_artillery_pack mod conflicts with Sengoku_Jide_artillery mod. This does not mean, however, that the game will not run. The game will most likely crash if there is a high number of conflicts between mods. First, place your .pack mod files onto the Shogun 2 data directory. Second, open the Shogun 2 Mod Manager and tick the mods you want to activate. Lastly, and this is important, click Launch. It will repopulate the user.script.txt file. If you don't, you will be playing with inactive mods. If you want to install mods manually without using the Mod Manager, simply place the .pack files in the same directory as before. Then you must go to this specific folder. Type %appdata% in Windows Explorer. This will jump you to /appdata/roaming folder. Go to the Creative Assembly, Shogun 2, Scripts folder. Open the user.scripts.txt file. Type in the name of your mod as it is. It is important that all lines must end with a semicolon. This concludes the tutorial for how to install Shogun 2 mods. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe.